FIM's Central Africa Motors Championship's first round was concluded Sunday after a 2 days hot race at Extreme Adventure Park in Busika. With a total of 94 riders from Uganda, the hosts, Kenya, and some guest riders from Tanzania and South Africa. Uganda won all 9 classes, right from the juniors to vets, hyping their chances of defending this title for the 3rd consecutive time.
For our Ugandan riders, this track has not been a problem. It has only been a challenge to the Kenyan riders. The Kenyan riders are not used to sandy track like this one, and I think that's where they met a bit of a challenge. But moving forward, it has been a very good experience for both riders. This is the kind of track which will be experienced in South Africa come FIM of Africa event due to take place in Cape Town. So this is a very good precursor because the track is sandy. The same sand is the same sandy track you'll find in South Africa, and sand is a professionally recognized. Sand is professionally recognized because it is safe for the riders. If you fall down, you don't have you don't land on a very hard surface.
Helen Birungi won MX 50 Junior. Jude Kyle Musede won MX 50 Senior. Gift Sebuguzi Fresh from South Africa won MX 85. Fatu Chigundu won MX 1. Wazir Al Omar won MX 2. Miguel Katende emerged winners of MX 125. Geoffrey Kaira won MX Vets. And lastly, Jimmy Akena won MX Masters.
Give someone the phone.
All of your name.
All of your name.
In the same breath, a total of 20 real drivers spiced up the event, with Duncan Mubiru emerging as the winner, while Ronald Sebuguzi emerged second.